Here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine.
Makes sense.
It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
And this is...
Hello.
Here's the key for turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
Oh, I misunderstood initially. That's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danek.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake.
Boy.
We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Excuse you.
Seize them! We have what we need! Hurry!
Isaac, the Codex!
No! Son of a bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
Money.
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door.
God.
Come on, Ellie.
Ellie, come on! Ellie!
It's no good. It's moving too fast.
No.
Isaac, do it. Just do it. Isaac!
No, you will come.
I love you.
No. Oh, no. God.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go!
Isaac is not gonna make it out of this alive.
Isaac!
Left her. Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. Right. Got that?
All right. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go? I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey. Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
Understood, bitch. Just lost the last person who meant anything to us.
Isaac, I know where Danik is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
I don't think explosions work like that.
Fire! Go!
Hang on, let me move on until I kill all of course. The one time I won't want to do that. He's like, nah, can't do that. What do you think this is? A survival game? Target should be the fast moving fools.
Thank you.
Okay. Below the underpass. Hello.
Shit! Danik just left.
There's no other way down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working and meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the down button.
I'm not an engineer. I don't know how to do that. You don't need to know how to do it. You just need to do it.
One-way trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Yeah. Like I said, I don't think Isaac's gonna be dead.
He's at the elevator door!
Oh.
Alert the team! Keep Danik in down. Okay.
Okay. I'm sitting on decent health and decent ammo now. I want to check my progress, though. Okay, got most of the weapon parts. Yeah, this is about done. These are a little bit tricky. The EEIs. There's the audio log.
Turn it off.
I'm good on these, actually want to get upgrades. The elite suit. I'll take it. I hope the descriptions mean something, it's just not for show. Otherwise, I mean, somatic gel. Do have enough to get more armor though. Might as well have my stasis too. Then we can craft whatever weapons we got left over here, I suppose. Oh! Talk about timing. Got 10 somatic gel, that means I can buy one. Yeah, you get a little bit more out of this. You get more value out of this one than the other two. I might not get any weapon parts. I just need the resource parts. Still don't think we got enough to upgrade health. Worth a check, negative. And we'll be able to upgrade my keys either. All the way, so there's no point in doing going for that achievement. I just build these weapons. I suppose I'm like new game plus and stuff that'll let you build the rest. Turn it off, turn it off. I will say that I'm glad I'm fully engaged with the game.
Dinosaur.